I always believed that if I took care of the land would take care of me. And by golly, that's turned out to be true. Not just with physical nourishment, but spiritual and aesthetic nourishment as well, through happiness and joy. Looking at all the beautiful things and having a wonderful space to be creative and happy. So let's go see that treehouse.